What's up, party people? This is Scorpio, and I'm serving up the beats just for you inside the Classics Cafe.
Okay, buddy, start playing!
Thank you. David and Misha Klein. I told you I'd keep my promise. They're 12 and 11-year-old siblings in Pennsylvania who contacted me and asked if I could play a Billy Joel song for their Nana, who was a big fan of the Piano Man. Happy to grant your request, David and Misha. Make me proud and do well in school this year, okay? The Dubmaster, DJ Mike Stukes, and his partner Cynthia relocated from New York to my home state of North Carolina, and they moved into their beautiful brand new house last week. I wish you both many years of happiness as you begin your new life. Special shout out to my subscriber Hartcore, a resident of Germany, and followers from other countries who emailed or posted comments of praise and support for the music showcased on this channel. I really appreciate all the love. If you'd like to contact me, email me at theclassicscafe@gmail.com. I'd love to hear from you.
What time is it?
It's time to jam.
Classics Cafe. The Classics Cafe.
Played that right until it fell off the floor. Well, I want to thank you very much for stopping by my studio. I wanted to meet the voice. Loleatta Holloway.
and run. Thank you. ever from me.
I am yours forevermore.
Evermore.
Till eternity.
This is it.
serving up some Amii Stewart and Knock on Wood inside the Classics Cafe. Think we better knock, knock, knock on wood that we win the AL East is probably what the New York Yankees are saying. Yeah, I said it. As a decades-long and diehard fan, I've earned the right to say it. They had a 15-game lead in the division and have been terribly inconsistent. Don't get me started on the month of August. They get swept by the Tampa Bay Rays this weekend. The lead could be cut to 3 games. Again, they had a 15-game lead, folks. What the hell? This team is on the verge of the worst collapse in MLB history, and there will be plenty of blame to go around if that happens. Isaiah Kleena Falafel is pathetic at shortstop. Aaron Hicks, whom they paid $70 million, and several others couldn't hit a bull in the ass with a bass fiddle. Hey guys, that little white object coming at you? Swing at it! They're pathetic. But you know who's worst of the bunch? You know who's the worst of the bunch? Aaron Boone, whom I call Mayberry. I call him that because he reminds me of Sheriff Andy Taylor from the Andy Griffith Show. No matter what the situation, Andy always implied or said, "Everything's fine here in Mayberry." A group of Hell's Angels could have rode into town, kidnapped Aunt Bee and Opie and did unspeakable things to them, pistol-whipped his deputy Barney, and slapped up Otis, the town drunk, and Andy still would have said, "Everything's fine here in Mayberry." That's Aaron Boone, and it's pathetic. Okay, hold on, hold on. I'm taking a few deep breaths. Woosah. Woosah. This is Scorpio, and I thank you for listening. I'll return next month for my annual birthday mix. I hope you'll join me. Until then, try to keep a smile on your face and a song in your heart.